welcome Noel Pointer from Brooklyn, New York. How do you like that one? Thank you.
first tune you heard to open up our second set here was entitled We're Gonna Have a Good Time, and it was written by Larry McRae. And the second song we did was an original of mine, so I have to get a little bit of air and, you know, speak a little bit slower, because I'm starting to mess up here. Oh, yeah. Let me see. Movin In was that tune, right? It was entitled Movin In, and it was included on my second album for United Artists. And that album is called Hold On. It's just been released, and I hope those of you who don't have it will go out and get it. And if you like it, turn all of your friends on to it. After that, we did Fiddler on the Roof, which, as you all know, is a traditional Jewish melody that we sort of reworked and put into a Brooklyn setting. And I'd like to invite a friend of mine, a student from Boston Conservatory of Music, Miss Debbie Payden, to come and help me out with this number. Please welcome Debbie Payden.
Stardust Lady, fire luster in my mind. To the galaxy, you are its touch of life. Moonlight angel, are you
Miss Debbie Payden. You're hearing a lot from her. Debbie Payden.
Thank you.
once again from New York City, a man that you've heard playing with John Lucien, and most recently, Mr. Norman Connors, Mr. Richard Cumming. Was Mr. Richard Cummings. Here's a very fine percussionist who you might have heard working recently with Harry Belafonte. I don't know if you watched the ceremonies when Harry was over in Europe playing for the Queen of England, but Stevie was there with him. He's also played with John Lucien. You help me out. And Norman. This is Noel Pointer. Mr. Steve Thornton. Once again, from the city of Philadelphia, I bring you a gentleman who has been introduced to me by way of working with Yusef Lateef. And when I did my Bottom Line debut in New York City, he was working with Yusef. So needless to say, I had to sort of get in there some kind of way and see what I could do for me here. But now he's here. I'd like you to meet him. His name is Larry McCrae. Philadelphia, PA, comes Billy Johnson, a musician that you've probably heard working in very close connection with Dexter Wansell and doing a lot of dates that come out of the Sigma Sound Studios. So please give a warm round of applause for Billy Johnson. Thank you. Richard Cummings on keyboard. Billy Johnson on traps. Larry McCrae on bass. And Steve Thornton on percussion. Thank you all very much.